Before you use your Soma filter, you're going to want to soak it. The way you do that is simply to pull your filter out in the bag, put cool water inside of the bag, zip it closed with the water, and let it sit for about 15 minutes. If you'd like, you can set this bag with the water in it inside of a bowl just to make sure it doesn't spill. And after 15 minutes, you just pull the filter out of the bag and you can rinse it off and you'll be good to go.